I just found out I'm not supposed to use Q-tips to clean out my ears. Next, I'm gonna find out I'm not supposed to use
the air blower in the Fuddruckers bathroom to dry my nuts after I dunk them in the nut dunk bowl.
Honestly, like, what else are these things for?